That is just wow, the big leg of plush. You can see it is made of minky, and I usually like all my toys, and it is really big. Hello, Mr. Lego plush. Hello. I've got an order. The my customer who wanted to get the plush like this. You can see it. I really don't know if it is from Lego constructor or from the new Lego cartoon, but it doesn't matter. Here it is. I want to show you it closer. With such expression, the face I made is fabric and toned a little bit. You can see the hair. It is like real from the picture, made of tiny parts of plush stuffed with filler. The hands are like all Lego dolls have. It is comfortable to take him and to meet. Hello, one more. Also, I tried to repeat the drawing on his body and his legs, like exactly like in the picture. You can see the bird and all lines, like I repeated here, even the circles. It was not easy work and took me some time, but I think the result was to wait and to work so much on it, on him. Also, I want to show you the back side. It has also this drawing. I made this with plush fabric. It is not paints. I did not paint it. It is always made with fabric and threads only. So you can see the boy is really looks like the original picture. Okay, and now he says, till next video, goodbye.